Mum didn't know what to do. The landlady will be around soon to collect the rent.
Oh, come on, Jack. The landlady will be here soon, paying our rent again.
Aha! I'm going to climb a beanstalk.
Climb the beanstalk?
Climb the beanstalk.
Climb the beanstalk. Oh, come on, Jack. Don't act all surprised. We all know what's going to happen in the story. Jack, I think it's time you climb this beanstalk.
Yeah, come on, adorable Nancy.
Good to be magic.
Above the clouds. It took them quite a time. They found a giant castle at the summit of their climb.
Oh, Jack, please be careful. You don't know what's behind these walls.
I don't care. We're here now.
So, with a shout, he calls.
If there's anybody there, I'm Jack. I've climbed the beanstalk.
But no reply was heard for Jack, so they set off and entered a huge dining room with furniture quite old. But look, what is it that they see? An egg made out of gold.
Seriously, there's a magic bean, man.
Bonjour.
Second, a huge beanstalk, and now, good luck. Did you guess what I'm fishing a pup or something?
Well, yes, they did.
Typical.
Jack suddenly sees a sight, a great, big, feathered goose.
I got a goose back in my pocket. I'm a swan.
Okay, sorry, a great big feathered swan. The swan is imprisoned in this place that is so dark and dismal. The life she leads is such a bore. The food, is abysmal. She has to lay an egg each day in every kind of weather. It ruins her complexion.
Look, I lost some of a feather.
Hey, goose, swan. Did you love this egg made out of gold?
Of course I did. Are you sure made out of gold? I know it is.
The egg is magic through and through. Uh-oh, Jack. You've got a problem now you're here. The giant will eat you.
Giant? Come on!
The giant that owns this castle and eats his meals in here. In fact, oh, I hear him on his way to see that the swan has laid an egg. It's time you got out of here. Come on now, shake that leg.
fi fo fum.
The giant shouts with glee.
Have you laid another egg and truly earned your tea? I am the giant, fierce and strong. I just got out of bed. I get annoyed when there's no food. Where's my golden egg?
I tried to give you heavy, giant.
Well, just make sure my food is on time, or else you'll be my dinner.
I had the egg right here.
Hold on a minute. What do I smell? A human being's about. Come out, come out. Please do not hide. I will not harm you slightly. Ha, ha, ha.
Do not believe what giant says. He gnaws on humans nightly.
Where are they hiding? I must give this human being a cuppa.
Don't believe the giant, Jack. He wants you for his supper. The giant roars out.
Human beings, I'll eat you like the rest.
Oh, Jack, time to flee.
Don't forget me.
So Jack and Nancy run all around the place. Until Jack stamps on the giant's foot!
Ah!
Jack! 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 Now's your chance to escape! Climb down the stalk to Mother!
Don't poke all of us!
They run. They start to clamber down the giant on their tail. He's angry and determined that his supper plan won't fail!
Nancy, have a bag. This was my axe.
He gets his axe from the potting shed. And at the stalk, he hacks. Jack cuts the beanstalk at its root. And with a creaking sound, it topples from the sky with grace. And crashes to the ground. The giant's trapped above the clouds. He'll stay there till he's old, while Jack and Nancy live a life made easier by gold. Of course, the swan will work for them an extra lay each night. When landlord calls round to get the rent, I'm sure she'll get a fright.
Mother, I'm here.
Yes, I have to pay in gold.
No, the gold is here. And I think they will buy the house. Jack and Nancy married very quickly. Got on fine. But still, She sought the chappie that had bought Daisy their fine cow. She searched for many hours until she came into a field alive with summer flowers. There stood Daisy, fit and well. Mother was not waiting. She saw the farmer, fell in love, and then they started dating.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, please let me have Daisy back.
No.
The bee man explained that the milk's not good. Now that she's older, there is no need to buy Daisy the cow, for the bee man and mother will marry. We'll have a wedding just like Jack. There is no need to So, now our story nears the end. We haven't kept you late. But with two weddings happening, it's time to celebrate. Yeah! So, now we're happy all at home. Good cheer to you I'm sending. I'm glad it's worked out for the best. I love a happy ending.
This is your celebration. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time.